I found this faceless YouTube channel that's earning over $100,000 every month. And no, this isn't some overnight fluke or viral one-hit wonder. They've been doing this consistently and the numbers are insane. We're talking over 1 billion total views and still getting millions of views on almost every upload. After seeing this, I couldn't stop thinking about how they were doing it. So I spent the next 24 hours digging into their entire channel. I looked at their content, their upload schedule, video structure, how they use titles and thumbnails, everything. And let me tell you, this is one of the best niches to start a YouTube channel in right now, especially if you don't want to show your face. Here's the best part. I'm not just going to tell you about it, I'm going to walk you through every single step from scratch. I'll show you exactly how to start your own faceless YouTube channel in this same niche and how to follow a proven strategy that could realistically get you to 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in under a month, enough to apply for monetization. And no, this isn't just another boring how to make a YouTube channel video. This is a full system, a real blueprint based on what's working right now. I'm going to show you everything step by step. So hit that like and subscribe button and let's get started. Step 1, create your channel. First, go to YouTube. Click your profile picture in the top right, then choose your channels. From there, click create a channel. You know, you'll need a name for your channel, but don't worry, I've made this easy. We will use ChatGPT. Just go to this channel, copy their channel link, head over to ChatGPT, pass the channel link, and ask ChatGPT to give you channel names, ideas in the same niche to create a YouTube channel like that one. Ask it to suggest names that fit that theme. Scroll through the list it gives you, find one that feels right, and copy it. I love number 9, Orbit Thoughts. So I copy it, then head back to my YouTube channel, insert the name in the name field, and then username, and click on create, and just like that, your channel is live. Next, go back to ChatGPT, paste that name and number into the chatbot again, and ask it to write a channel description that is SEO optimized. This will help explain what your channel is about in a clear, simple way. Once you've got that, go back to YouTube and finish the setup. Click on Customize Channel, scroll down to Description, paste the channel description you copied from ChatGPT, and publish. Your channel description will be live. Let's check it out. Superb. Our channel is gradually taking shape. Step 2, designing your channel logo. Now that we've published the channel description, your channel is really starting to come together. The next step is to create a logo that gives your brand a unique and professional look. To do that, go back to ChatGPT and ask it to give you 5 logo prompts for your YouTube channel. ChatGPT will give you a list of prompt ideas based on your channel name and topic. Take your time, scroll through the options, and choose the one that feels right for your brand. Once you find it, copy the prompt. Next, head over to a free image generation tool called Piclumen. Once you're on the platform, open the image creation tool, paste the prompt into the input box, and then select Piclumen Art as the model. Set the aspect ratio to 1:1, which is the perfect size for a YouTube logo, and click Generate. After a few seconds, you'll see a selection of logos based on your prompt. Pick the one you like best and download it to your device. Go back into YouTube Studio, click on Customize Channel, and upload your new logo as your profile picture. Save the changes, and just like that, your channel now has a clean and branded look. Step 3, create a channel banner. Now let's create a channel banner to complete the visual identity of your channel. Go back to ChatGPT and ask it to generate a prompt for a YouTube banner for your channel, Orbit Thoughts, in the same niche. When you find a prompt you like, copy it and return to Piclumen. Paste the prompt into the tool, but this time change the aspect ratio to 16:9, which is the standard size for a YouTube banner. Click Generate, wait a few seconds, and you'll see some banner options appear. Choose the one that fits your style best and download it. Head back to your YouTube channel, go into the customization area, and upload your new banner. Once it's live, take a moment to check out how your channel looks now. It should feel more complete, polished, and ready for visitors. Before we continue, if you are finding value in this video so far, please do me a favor and like the video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification bell. This really motivates me a lot to keep bringing you videos like this. Step 4, add SEO keyword tags. To help your channel grow even faster, we now need to add tags or keywords that describe your channel. These tags help YouTube understand what your content is about and who it should be shown to. Go back to ChatGPT and ask it to generate SEO-friendly keyword tags for a channel called Orbit Thoughts in your niche. Copy the list of tags it gives you, go back into YouTube Studio, click Customize Channel, then go to Settings. Under the Channel tab, scroll down to where it says Keywords, paste your tags in that box, and hit Save. This helps your channel get indexed properly and appear in relevant searches. Step 5. Engage in your niche before uploading. Now here's something most beginners don't realize, and it can make a big difference. Before you upload any videos, spend the next 14 days simply engaging with other channels in your niche. Don't upload anything just yet. Instead, watch similar videos like them, leave thoughtful comments, and be active in the community. This will signal to YouTube that your channel is part of that niche and help the algorithm understand where you belong. This also helps your channel to get seen by the algorithm. When you finally start uploading, your videos are more likely to get seen by the right audience because the algorithm has already recognized your channel and started associating your activity with the niche you're targeting. Once those 14 days are up, you'll be in a much stronger position to launch your first video and have it actually get noticed. And that's what we'll move into next, creating a video that has the potential to go viral. Step 6. Generate a viral script. To create a video that actually goes viral, you need a viral script. Because, let's be honest, the script is the most important part of the video, and the best tool I've found for this is TubeMagic. It's specifically built for YouTube growth. It can help you generate viral level scripts, attention grabbing titles, video descriptions, and even thumbnail text that gets clicks. I've added a link to TubeMagic in the description of this video. Just click on it, sign up, and once you're logged in, here's what we're going to do. First, go to the YouTube channel we studied earlier, click on the Videos tab, and find their most popular video. Copy the link to that video. Now head back to TubeMagic, open the chat feature, and paste that link. Then ask it to generate a brand new, unique topic based on that video. TubeMagic will analyze the original video and come up with a fresh idea, one that's tailored to the same niche but different enough to stand out. It will also write a full script for you with a strong hook at the beginning and pacing that keeps viewers engaged until the very end. Once that's done, simply copy the script and paste it into a Google Doc. Here's another cool way to use TubeMagic. Instead of just analyzing one video, go back and copy the channel link of the same YouTube creator. Then inside TubeMagic, click on All Tools in the sidebar, choose Video Ideas, paste the channel link, and hit Generate. TubeMagic will break down the entire channel and give you fresh, high-performing content ideas for channels like that. Once you find a video idea that you like, just click Generate Script, and TubeMagic will instantly write out a full script based on that concept. Step 7. Create your AI voiceover. With your script ready, the next step is to generate your voiceover. For this, I'll be using DubDub AI, one of the most popular and highly rated voiceover platforms. It offers over 800 plus human-like voices in more than 40 languages, giving you complete flexibility in voice and language selection, perfect for the video we're creating. To access these features, you'll need to create an account if you haven't already. The link is in the description below. Once you're on DubDub's homepage, you'll notice a range of tools. For our purpose, click on AI VoiceOver under the text-to-speech section. This opens the prompt box where you'll paste your script. Above the box, you'll see two options, a single voiceover and multiple voiceovers. Choose the one that suits your video. I'll go with single voiceover. There's also an Ask AI to Write feature, which can help you generate a script based on the platform you plan to post on. But since we already have a script, go to your Google Doc and copy it. While DubDub supports up to 10,000 characters at once, I recommend pasting your script in smaller chunks, around 400 to 500 characters at a time. This helps ensure better voice quality and prevents overlap. Paste the text into the prompt box. Once pasted, you'll see an estimated duration of the voiceover just below the box, giving you an idea of the length. On the right-hand side, click on More Voices and select from the list of voices provided. You can filter by language, gender, and accent, age, quality, and more. Listen to different voices and pick the one that best suits your project.
Once upon a time in a small village, there lived a young girl.
Now close your eyes, take a deep breath, and imagine that you are standing in...
Hey, Mommy! What?
For this video, let's choose Liam. Listen to the result. If you're satisfied, click the export button to download it in your preferred format, MP3 or WAV.
What if I told you that right now, as you watch this video, you're sitting on top of an alien world so vast and mysterious?
Step 8, create your visuals with Leonardo AI. Now, let's move on to creating the visuals for your video. Take your completed script and open up ChatGPT again. Paste the full script and ask, can you give me image prompts that represent the scenes and ideas in this script? You'll get a list of visual prompts that match your story. Darrell, these are the descriptions we'll use to generate the images for your video. I've also dropped a reusable prompt template in the description below in case you want to try it. Once you have your image prompts, copy the first one and head over to Leonardo AI. Open the image generation tool. Make sure the model is set to Phoenix 1.0 and set your image dimensions to 16:9, which is the standard YouTube video format. Paste the image prompt into the box and click generate. Wait a few seconds and boom, you've got your first image. And most of the time they look incredible. The quality is seriously next level and fits your story perfectly. Repeat this process for each of the image prompts you got from ChatGPT. Once you've generated and downloaded all the images, you now have your full set of visuals ready to go. At this point, you've got a voiceover and a full collection of high-quality images, all based on a script designed to go viral. Your video is almost ready for editing and upload. Step 9. Convert images into video clips using Hailuo AI. Before we move into editing your full video, we'll first convert all the images you generated into short video clips. This gives your content motion and depth instead of just showing static images. For this, we'll use a tool called Hailuo AI, and when you sign up, you'll receive 500 free credits to get started. Once you're signed in, click on Create Video. Upload one of the images you generated earlier using Leonardo AI. After uploading, you'll need to write a short prompt that tells Hailuo what kind of movement or scene you want it to create based on the image. Next, choose the model. We'll use Hailuo 02, which is the newest and most advanced model available. After selecting the model and entering your prompt, hit generate. Hailuo will process your request and turn your static image into a smooth, professional-looking video clip. Download the clip once it's ready. Let's take a look. Mind-blowing, isn't it? Repeat this process for every image from your script. By the end, you'll have a full folder of animated video clips, all created from your images that look dynamic, professional, and ready to be edited into your final video. Step 10, edit your video using CapCut. Now that you have all your voiceovers and images ready, it's time to bring everything together and turn it into a full video. To do this, we'll use CapCut, which is a free and beginner-friendly video editing tool. If you haven't downloaded it yet, go ahead and grab it. It works on both desktop and mobile. Once it's open, start a new project and import all your voiceover files and the videos you generated from Hailuo AI. Start by dragging your voiceover clips onto the timeline in the correct order. These will be the foundation of your video. Then, start adding your videos, matching each one with the part of the script it represents. You can adjust how long each video stays on screen to match the length of the voiceover. To make the visuals feel more dynamic, you can add slow zooms or pan effects to each video. In CapCut, just click on the video, go to animation, and choose zoom in or zoom out. Once your visuals and voiceovers are aligned, it's time to add background music. In CapCut, click on the audio tab and choose a low volume, non-distracting soundtrack that fits the tone of your video. Make sure the music doesn't overpower the voice. Keep it subtle, around 5% to 10% volume. If you want to take it one step further, you can add text on screen to highlight key lines from the voiceover. This helps boost engagement, especially for people watching without sound. When everything looks and sounds good, export your video in 4K quality. CapCut will render it in a few minutes, and just like that, your first faceless YouTube video is done and ready to be uploaded.
What if I told you that right now, as you watch this video, you're sitting on top of an alien world so vast and mysterious that we've explored less than 5% of it? The ocean isn't just deep. It's so incomprehensibly deep that it would make your head spin. And today, we're going to dive into the abyss together to discover just how mind-blowing our planet's hidden depths really are. Here's something that will blow your mind right off the bat. If you could somehow scrape off every mountain, every hill, every piece of land from every continent and island on Earth, and dump all of that dirt and rock into the ocean's deepest trenches, our entire planet would still be covered by a 2-mile-deep ocean. Think about that for a second. All the land on Earth, and it still wouldn't be enough to fill the ocean's deepest parts. But that's just the beginning. 3/4 of our planet is already underwater, and it goes so much deeper than those 2 miles. To help you grasp the sheer scale of what we're dealing with, let me give you some reference points. This tiny dot represents an average human. This slightly larger dot is...
Step 11, upload and optimize your video on YouTube. Now let's move on to uploading and optimizing the video so that it actually gets seen. Go to YouTube Studio and click Upload Video. Select the video file you just exported. While it's uploading, you'll fill in all the important details to help your video perform well. Start with the title. We will use Tube Magic to get the best title for our video. Just go back to Tube Magic. On the left-hand menu, select All Tools, then scroll down and click on Video Titles, select Content, and paste your scripts. Tube Magic will generate perfect title for your video. Copy it and paste it in the title field of your YouTube video. Next is the description. Again, Tube Magic can help with this. Go back to All Tools, then scroll down to Video Description, click it, and select Content. Then paste your script, it will generate video description. Use the description it gave you, or tweak it slightly to include relevant keywords. Make sure the first 2 lines are strong. This is what people see before they click Show More. You can also add a call to action like subscribe for more videos like this, or drop links to your tools, socials, or anything else important. Now, upload your thumbnail. If you didn't already create one using Leonardo or Canva, go back and do that now. Use bold text, high contrast, and one main image or icon. Thumbnails matter. They're what get people to stop scrolling and click. Scroll down and add your video tags. You can reuse the ones from the model video we copied to do this. Head back to the YouTube channel. Remember, we are using their most popular video idea, so copy the link to the video. Head back to Tube Magic, click on All Tools, select Video Tags, then paste the link to the YouTube video and click Generate. It will generate that viral video tags, copy them and paste them as your own video tags. Choose the appropriate category, set your video to public, or schedule it if you want it to go live later. Once everything looks good, hit Publish. Congratulations, your first video is live. Step 12, stay consistent and scale up. Now here's the most important part, don't stop here. Consistency is what grows channels. Aim to post at least once a week using this same exact system. Use Tube Magic to plan and write scripts. Use ChatGPT and Leonardo AI to create visuals. Use 11 Labs for voiceovers and keep showing up. If you do this consistently, you absolutely can hit 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in under 30 days and apply for monetization. No face, no talking, no expensive setup, just smart tools, the right strategy, and a bit of patience. That's the full blueprint. If you found value in the video, like the video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification bell, and don't forget to share it with your friends. And if you want to learn more about how to build a successful YouTube channel, you can join my Telegram channel to stay up to date with the latest information about the YouTube automation course I'm developing. Link to my Telegram channel is in the description of this channel. Let me know in the comments if you want a full walkthrough on how to scale this up, automate it, or even outsource parts of the process. See you in the next video.